ओम शांति। टुडे स्टार्ट शॉर्ट मिड स्कूल ले समराइज सम इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स। तो फर्स्ट स्टार्टिंग टू द मूड ले रीडिंग एंड टुडे डेट इज 4 मई 2020। Essentially, children, make your nature as easy as the father's. You should not have any arrogance. Let your intellect be filled with knowledge, not arrogance. Question is, how are some children even more babies than doing service? Answer is, some children continue to do service and related knowledge to others, but they don't remember the father. They say, Baba, I forget to remember you. So Baba calls them more babies than babies because children don't normally forget their father. Where do you forget the father who makes you into prince and princess? If you forget him, how can you claim your inheritance? Will working with you hand continue remember the father? So some mullis is in between some important points. See and listening. Today's Baba saying, let your hand do the work and let your heart be in remembrance. In Hindi meaning says dil haath kaade dil yaad. Hindi is slow, very powerful. Haath kaade dil yaad, let your hands do the work and let your heart be in remembrance. Babas today remember one important person. Arvind Ghosh is the spiritual personality. Really, Baba says, religions to expand, there is the explain of Arvind Ghosh. Before I am talking a golden spoon in the mouth, Baba says golden spoon in the mouth. But Arvind Ghosh, some short story I'm telling about Arvind Ghosh. The spiritual life says, Arvind Ghosh always says, important quotation. The spiritual life means in Hindi meaning adhyatmik jivan. The religious life, dharma jivan. And the ordinary human life, which morality is a part, are three quite different things, and one must know which one desire and not confuse the three together. The ordinary life is the average human consciousness separated from it one's true self and from the divine and led by the common habits of the mind, life and body, which are the laws of ignorance. The religious life is the moment of the some ignorance, human consciousness turning to turn away from the earth toward the divine, but as yet without knowledge and led by the dogmatic template and rules of some sect of creed which claims to have found the way out of the bond of the earth consciousness into some beatific beyond. The religious life may be the first approach to spiritual, but very often and only eternally about in the round of rites, ceremonies and practice or set ideas and forms without any issues. The spiritual life when the country proceeds directly by change of consciousness, a change from ordinary consciousness, ignorant and separate from a true self and from God, to a greater consciousness in which one finds one's true being, that comes first into direct and living contact, and then into union with the divine force, spiritual speaker. This change consciousness is the one thing he seeks, and nothing else matters. Arvind Ghosh, that is the mention of letter on yoga, volume 1. Some quotation is Arvind Ghosh says, "My love is not hunger of the heart. My love is not craving the flesh. It comes to me from God to God returns." Baba, remember some personality, some spiritual personality, religious personality, name, only name, mention only. But I'm read some spiritual personalities, read history, geography, and spiritual personality, read story in our personal life. So many Baba, so time, many persons remember in Murli. So our today Baba Arvind Ghosh, today he has so many centers. You now know that all of that belong to the path of devotion. You are now receiving knowledge. This is the knowledge of how to become the most elevated human beings. So Baba's many spiritual personalities says, Arvind Ghosh is a spiritual personality. That is a Indian philosopher, yogi, guru, poet, and nationalist. He joined an Indian movement, independence from British rule for a while, was on its influence leader, and then became a spiritual reformer, introducing his vision of human progress spiritual. This born Arvind Ghosh is 15 August 1872 Kolkata and died 5 December 1950 Pondicherry. So this is the personality Baba's remember. That time is 1915, died before Baba's remember. Arvind Ghosh short story. Arvind Ghosh was born Kolkata, Bengal, Pondicherry, Nepal, 15 August 1872 in Bengali Kashyastha family that was associated with the village of Konangar in the Hooghly district. His father Krishna Dhum Ghosh was then assistant surgeon of Rangpur in Bengal, and later civil surgeon of Khulna, and former member the Brahmo Samaj, religious reform movement that had become enamored with the new ideas of evolution, will pursue medical studies in Edinburgh. His mother was Swarnalata Devi, whose father the Sri Ramana was leading finger and samas. He had been sent the more salaries surroundings of Kolkata. Arvindu has two elder siblings, Vinoba Bhushan and Manmohan, a younger sister Sarojini, and a younger brother Birendra Kumar, also referred to as Pran. Young Arvind was brought up speak in English but use Hindustani to communicate with servant. Algo, his family were Bengali. His father believed British culture to be superior. He and his two elder siblings were sent to the English-speaking Lower Two House boarding school in Darjeeling. In part of improve their language skill and in part of distance them from their mother who had developed mental illness soon after the birth of her first child. Darjeeling was the center of British life in India. India and the school was run by Irish nuns through which the boys would have been exposed to Christian religious teaching and symbolism. So many things this personality. But Baba Singh, this personality is sometimes zeal and so many spiritual, searching spiritual personality and you Gita study more, Gita study and after that practice yoga, yoga and Raja Yoga. Spiritual personality, Baba says today more important points is a golden spoon in the mouth. This is the aim of objective of all of you. Our aim is go to golden age. Our all of you Brahmins aim is going golden age. But preparation is here. Confluence is preparation. Preparation and test and paper examination cross pass. Full marks, marks. After going you golden age. Otherwise Treta. Otherwise you go Treta Yuga. Golden age and silver. You go silver age. Silver, iron. Who should they not happiness no matter what people say? What should you happiness be lost if you don't remember the father? You can you become Narayan from an ordinary man? You have to become elevated. Do you not so that you can make such effort? Why do you become confused? Why do you become disheartened saying that not everyone will become a king? The moment you have to thought through that not everyone is going to become a king. You fall when they study in college to become a barrister or engineer that they don't say that not everyone will become a barrister. If they don't study, they fall the whole rosary is of 16,108. Who will come first? That will depend on your effort. Who will come first? That will depend on your effort. You, the most important line this. Your effort is first position, second, third, and fourth. Babas, I remember old Murli Sabi back, come back 3 or 4 days back. You first position, second position, third position, and fourth position. Remember, Baba. Each of you is making more effort than you next. It is now in the intellect of your child that you are to leave your old bodies and return home. One is a slogan to the Murli Mansion. Neither will I be a problem, nor will I fluctuate or seeing a problem. I will always remain an embodiment of solution. So this Scarlet and Baba says, you get sleeping, early sleeping and early wake up from 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock and sleep now 9 o'clock. The worst atmosphere is the from 10 p.m. midnight. This is where the morning time is very good to go to sleep early and then wake up 2 or 3, sit comfortably and talk to Baba, remembrance the story and geography of the world. So Baba says, I have the knowledge of the creator and creation. I become the teacher and teach you. You shall continue to remember the father. The ancient yoga of Bharata is very well known. So you also have right to that yoga is the is with it the yoga soul with the supreme soul other world. So many things. So some point is Mulli and Dharana's blessing come back Mulli. When come back Mulli, Dharana point is, Dharana point is first, keep your aim and object in front of you, remain happy. Never become disheartened, never have to thought that not everyone is going to become a king, make effort to claim a high status. Second is, remember the most beloved father with a lot of love. Do not become a baby in this. The early morning is very good time for having remembered. Sit comfortably in silence and remember Baba. Blessings. May you become an embodiment of success by making you stress free from wishful and sinful thought with your specialities of unity and concentration. Detail is, in order to be blessed with success in the task, of revealing Bab Dada, always be united and reveal the one finger of cooperation has been shown as a sign of unity. Then with concentration, that is when you stay constantly free from wishful and sinful thought. Success become a garland around your neck. However, for the you must constantly remember the slogan, neither will I be a problem, nor will I fluctuate to it on seeing any problem. I will always remain an embodiment of solution. Slogan is, stay under Bab Dada's canopy of protection. Of Maya cannot cast a shadow over you. Okay. Om Shanti.